Youth of color, brown, black, indigenous, tend to be highly targeted by police. Under the law, police have the ability to stop anyone if they suspect criminal activity is happening. Even if you are under 18 years old or undocumented, you have rights. Remember, all youth have a human right to education regardless of immigration status, race, or sexual orientation.
Remain silent, always request for a trusted parent or adult. Adults may not tell you, but you can plead the fifth, which means you have the right to remain silent. A police officer, including a school resource officer, cannot force you to answer any questions. Arizona law only requires you to provide your name and nothing else if they suspect you are committing a crime. You can always request to have a trusted adult in the room before any questioning. Above all, you have the right to speak with an attorney. Remember details: name of officer, badge number of officer, record. An officer may try to make you feel like you are arrested and hold you for questioning. Make sure to ask, am I free to go? Am I under arrest? Police cannot take you unless you are under arrest. Lockers, backpacks, cars can be searched by police under reasonable suspicion.
Keep your hands in plain sight. Avoid physical contact with police. Do not make any sudden movements. And make sure to keep your hands out of your pockets. Stay calm and remain in control. Do not argue, resist, run away, or interfere with the cop. Physically resisting a search or arrest can add charges against you. Breathe. No matter what, you have rights. Immigration and Customs Enforcement, ICE, should not be allowed to enter a school campus for any reason. If you are in ICE detention, do not sign anything.
Takeaways: you have the right to remain silent. You have the right to not consent, to not give permission for a search. You have the right to ask if you are free to go. Get involved. Share your story with us. Have you had a bad experience with police?